mate. First of the... I'd step on backwards here. Really nice.
Just nearly lost my climbing partner on the back of a cliff.
Next to a teddy bear.
Next to a teddy bear. Yeah, this is the first of our slam summits. Truth is, it's been a race. We've had drama after drama, six-man team. Day two, our Alaskan buddy had a death in the family. We have to take him down the hill immediately, for obvious reasons. We were all carrying quite a lot of kit after then. But we did well. We managed to get Craig, our blind veteran, to 14,000 feet, which is no small feat at all. Thanks to a lot of teamwork. And then Jacko and Henry summited last night, and Harry and I just summited today. We had a bit of a grizz, to be honest with you. The whole ridge line has been really windy. It's building, you can see behind me. The cloud formation is starting to build. We've got to get off here fairly quick. It's going to start getting quite dangerous, but one completed. Come team.